Kagaya po ng inannounce ng aming regional director kahapon ni General Albayalde, there will be a gun ban to be implemented beginning January 8 midnight up to January 10 midnight. So it's a 48-hour period gun ban, so all permits to carry will be temporarily suspended for the entire city of Manila during the procession time. So for the whole city of Manila. In addition to that, yesterday I submitted a recommendation to the Office of the Mayor, and hopefully within today an executive order will be issued recommending the temporary ban on the sale, distribution, and consumption of liquor and other alcoholic beverages within a 500-meter radius from the vicinity of the procession route to include the Luneta Grandstand and Capo Church. So, na-aplat po sa aming mapa yan. So, the ban will take effect from 6 p.m. of January 8, 2018 to 6 in the morning of January 10, 2018. So, may gun ban po tayo and may liquor ban. Establishments which are accredited by the Department of Tourism shall not be covered by this ban, because I understand as provided for, also including election law bans and also in other liquor bans, ina-exempt po natin sa kanila. So we will strictly enforce this, precisely kagaya po nung nabanggit ng marami po nating kasamahan na isa pong concern nila ay yung mga sumasama po sa traslasyon ng nakainom. So ito po yung pamamaraan para po mapigilan po natin itong incident ito.
Cellular phone signal, subject to approval still, but it was recommended that for the duration of the translation, temporary shutting down of cellular sites, not the entire signal, cellular sites, again, within the immediate vicinity of the andas, the carriage, will be implemented. So kung nasaan yung andas, within 1 kilometer radius within that andas, doon lang mawawala ng signal. To be coordinated by NTC in all telcos.